G'day, it's Brett Kingman. Thank you for joining me. I'm in Mantelisa, Victoria, Australia, in my brand new studio that's only been operating for a couple of weeks. I'm still settling in. Got to put some guitars and stuff up on the walls and, you know, get the decoration factor happening in a bigger way because it's a bit plain at the moment, but I'm loving it nonetheless, and I'm glad you're here to love it with me. This is a Charvel PA28 PA for Prashant, Aswani, my friend over there in Los Angeles, who has his own signature edition. It's a ripper, A3 pickups, PAF style PA28s, they call them. Charvel make them. I think they're the only the second set that they've built for one of their models. The other set are in the Guthrie Govan edition. Anyway, I digress. I'm running into an old Fender twin reverb sim in the XFX. It sounds like this. A lovely clean platform with which to base our Stomp Underfoot Dire Wolf demonstration on. The Dire Wolf is a low to medium gain overdrive that lends itself exceedingly well to styles such as classic rock, which is where I come from, being a 70s kid and all that. I've got all of the three controls dialed up at noon. Now, already that's a pretty darn good sound to me. It's almost got a hint of treble booster into Marshall kind of thing going on. Gain-wise, if I wind it all the way down, and off, dry. Great. Let's go to noon. I reckon that's pretty good. Full gain. Yeah. Very nice indeed. Let's back this tone control off. I'll just wind the gain back to about 11 o'clock. So the tone can be used to kind of smooth out that top end a little bit, but it's fully usable even, you know, when it's almost off. All right. Matt did say that it works well with in front of another drive pedal or a fuzz pedal or whatever your persuasion may be. So I've got a bit of a fuzz face dialed up here. It sounds like this. Let's use the Dire Wolf as a boost. He's right, it works really well in front of another dirt pedal, which I'll turn off. All right, so some of you are probably wondering, well, that's good, Bergs. You've got humbuckers in that guitar. How's it sound with single coils? Well, let's get the Stratocaster and find out. All right, one very fine 2011 Cardinal Red Eric Johnson signature Stratocaster. Slightly thinner sound than the PAFs, but you know, you get what I'm saying. Oh yeah, that's good. That's good. There's your dry sound. All wrong with that at all. The Dire Wolf from Stomp Underfoot of Windermere in Florida is a medium to low gain overdrive capable of really nice kind of fusion tones through to most of the classic rock spectrum of tones as well. Works with the Strat, works with the PAF. Humbuckers, good stuff. See ya.